Here with Pascal Moignon from HSBC. Thank you for taking the time to talk to us today. Can you please briefly describe your responsibilities at HSBC?
I worked in the Global Commercial Department, and my role is to embed digital best practices in countries and to help develop the digital sales for the bank.
Can you give us examples of successful digital transformations?
Yes, actually I worked in digital transformation for a few years now, and at lastminute.com, and also more recently with a smaller customer where I really had a chance to help turn the business around. It's really a focus by helping them devising a very clear marketing strategy and leveraging their very strong customer base by developing a much stronger CRM program and logical mix of marketing spend.
What are the critical factors for success?
It's actually a lot about these two things really. It's about people and it's about having a very clear purpose for the company. So understanding what you stand for, what are the value, what is the promise that you give to the customer, and make sure that you deliver on this customer, on this promise consistently. It's really about listening to the customers, getting the feedback, and making your offer constantly better.
You were in charge of digital with lastminute.com and other travel companies as well. What can you learn from banks and vice versa?
I think that, well, digital is something which is very universal. So it can apply to travel, it can apply to banking or to retail very much in the same fashion. It's very much an ethos, and the ethos is about putting people first at the center of the process. It's about clarity, it's about a really good focus on execution. And a digital ethos is what? It's basically now the customer can have a direct communication with any company, any service provider, and making sure that, well, you organize this communication in the company so as to always be relevant, always be on time, and always be able just to deliver and to